It's Ian, and this is the first episode of the Pig Squeal Gaming Let's Play Skyrim. Let's get this started. Start a new game. Let's do this.
Who are you?
Well, I don't really know yet, do I? Let's go to the top of this. Argonian. This reptilian race, well suited for the treacherous swamps of the... Fuck that, I'm not reading that shit. Possibly. Maybe. And nee. Not feeling that for this. That's what my main is. Nee. Not really feeling orc. Sorry, I don't know. I should have made a plan. Let's go with the wood elf. I usually like to put scars on my characters, I don't know. I think it makes them look badass, man. Dude, bro. Totally dude, bro, badass. Man, dude. Let's go with that one. It won't take too long with the customization. That pointy ass chin, where's the fucking chin? God damn, that jaw is fucking massive. What? Damn, those are sick. We're gonna go with these bloodshot ones because I'm always fucking stoned. So I think we're gonna go with that one. Whatever. I like putting the bushy ass eyebrows on because I got some bushy ass eyebrows. Nah, not bushy, just thick. These ugly ass eyebrows. Fuck it. Let's go with these fucking crazy looking ones. Like horns. What the fuck? Those are kind of normal. Pretty sure the Wood Elves have like the shittiest selection of hair. Beard. Nice beard. Make that shit blonde. My hair is not blonde, but it is now. I'm gonna name him. Wilbur.
Not many wood elves would choose to come alone to Skyrim. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
Oh god, you're a fucking cold hearted bitch.
I'm sorry. We'll make sure he remains our turn to Valenwood. Follow the captain, prisoner.
I was over this bitch stealing shit anyway. What's up? Just cut my head off already.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war.
So what's up with you
Skyrim
guys?
Into chaos, and now the Empire is going to
look at him,
you
bro.
Down
he Ray loves him over here smiling. Peace. He's happy. This dude's pissed. Oh, who's that?
What was that?
Still smiling?
Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them
what
their
the
last.
What are you looking at, dog?
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the
I
eight
will
divines
fuck you
upon
up.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this
Who
over.
Who are you?
Our
I will.
As you wish.
Yeah. Fucking look at me, bitch.
Come on! I haven't got all morning.
He's happy as shit over here. Oh, man, right.
My ancestors
oh.
are smiling at
Damn,
the Imperials.
That's why he was pissed.
You say the same.
His head's ready to cut off. These dudes aren't that good. Fucking. Oh! Damn! I should have watched.
Justice! Death to the storm
won't be the first.
As fearless
I mean, it
death,
is the first, but it won't be the last.
Next, the Wood Elf!
Dude, chill. Look, see?
Here it
you
is
don't
again.
Gotta kill me.
Did you hear
I'm
that?
I'm alright.
I said
I'm good.
Next prisoner.
To the block.
Don't
prisoner.
Look at me like that,
nice
bro.
And easy.
I'll fuck you up. Somebody get that motherfucker back there, you know what I'm trying to tell you.
What in oblivion is that?
What do you
oh
see?
God, it's a dragon!
It's in the
yeah. Thank you. Brother, it's a dragon, it's been too long. It's time for them to fight back. Oh God, I know where to go. Yeah.
What is that thing?
The
legends we
don't
need to.
Oh god! That dude's dead.
Hammond, you need to get over here! Now!
Bada boy,
hey,
you're
dude.
Doing great!
the dragon's here. Get over here.
Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Bitch.
Gunnar, take care of the boy.
You,
I have to find General Tullius and join their defense.
God's guide you, Hedlar. Stay close to the wall. Just keep
coming. Yeah. Rail off, my dude. I knew you were waiting for me.
We're escaping,
Hedlar. This way.
You're not stopping us this time.
Beat this up a little bit since the fucking first part of that intro and the character creation took a long time. Not too long though, I tried to speed along, make it as quick as possible. Wood elves don't really have that much option to them. I could have went so much more in depth like I usually do.
We'll meet again in Sovngarde, brother.
Let's just get this episode one going.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it.
Wilbur the wood elf thief.
That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings
right
off.
Right here, bro. Cut the fucking... Yep. Thanks, dog.
There you go.
Oh, my name.
May as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it anymore.
I have to cut that part out. My dude.
Gunnar isn't coming back.
Let me get that.
Alright, get that armor on, give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here.
Gonna be over here, brother.
Let's see about that gate.
Fuckers are gonna come through. We're gonna chop them up.
Damn, no way to open this from our side.
Oh.
Come on,
the Imperials! They cover!
As you can see, I play with no crosshairs, but it comes on when you sneak, no matter what, so you know. Ah, fuck you!
Leave Helgen alive.
What's up, bitch?
Maybe one of these.
Yeah, give me that key.
Imperials have the key. Did you find the key?
Sword. You know what?
See if it unlocks that door.
Hold on, let me just... Nah, there's nothing over here.
That's
just armor.
Come on, Lord, let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads.
That's what I got for you.
A storeroom. See if you can find any potions. We'll need them.
Okay. There you go. Yeah. Maybe you should grab the magical ones just for the healing. The healing spell definitely does come in handy. No matter if you like to use magic or not, the healing spell
Done.
Is always
Let's get
good.
Moving.
potions only go so far.
Troll's blood.
Let's try. Take an arrow. Take a mace from the second hand. That's pretty fucking big.
Oh, I haven't seen him since the dragon showed up.
Wait a second. Looks like there's...
Little tip, if the book doesn't cost at least, it doesn't sell for at least 50, then it will not give you a, it will not, like, upgrade a skill, you know what I mean? Like, you've got to, it's got to, like, the value right here, value has to be 50. And then it will, like, upgrade a skill or whatever. But only it. Bone meal and all these ingredients and stuff are very easy to come by if I ever need it in the future. That's why I'm not grabbing it here in the beginning, because it's just not very necessary for me, at least at this time. If I need it in the future, I will grab some, but for now, I'm on.
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives. I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon. We need to pull back. What you got?
Bitch, I killed you with a mace. What is that? Hey, what's up, dog? Using magic, but you can't give up a fucking perfect opportunity like this.
Stand up.
Let's go on ahead.
I may mess with magic a little bit.
See if the way is clear.
I keep it. She's soon freaking through here. Palace guide book.
Yeah, I've never really messed with magic that much before, but I may actually mess with it this time, which is pretty funny, because that was one of the first things I said in this video, was that I was not going to do magic, and that it, so I could have turned away a bunch of viewers, very doubtful, but I could have turned away some viewers by saying that, and the entire time I am going to use magic. So if you were tempted to turn away when I said that, but you stuck through and decided you would watch this through a little bit, I appreciate that. Thank you very much.
place down. Too many eyes, no?
They never really have anything good on them. Oh, might as well keep this out. There. Let's kill it. The bear survives today.
Wait!
Some water. Drinking some water. Fuck him, dude. He's not worried about us. What the fuck are you hiding behind a rock for?
There he goes.
Like, that rock's really gonna protect you if that dragon wants to get you. I'm done with your dumb ass. The graphics really are impressive on this PlayStation 4 port. Good job, Bethesda. I should have started a timer. The recording is going to end after 30 minutes. It could just abruptly end without me signing off, or I could be in a battle or something, I'm not sure. I should have set a timer. Sorry. Yeah, we're gonna fuck these dudes up. Well, I definitely wish I would have picked a dark elf. Because they have better magic, I believe. But it's okay.
Again, I told you, we have someone standing guard.